what's gon' last. Preservation, past photographs, dedications from our ancestors and how they blessed us, even though they've left us. Like my grandmother, for years ate potatoes. That's all they could finagle to put on the table. Sacrifice, but she still saw paradise with my grandpa. In real love, they passed the nights and ocean away. Never knew them too much, but still, they must live through us. I thank them for this body, mind, and life. Are they with me in the morning in the ambient light? Built from the fails and wins of men, I sift through the soil of all that's been. To live is to give, never regretfully. I know I'm not alone when I face what's ahead of me.
Of the fam tree, the lone son who left home to hunt fantasies. Lonesome at times, but the mother phones me. Are you eating well, son? Don't forget your flax seed. That's mom for you, always worried. If it's not about that, it's did you find a girlfriend? Like, yeah, mom, none can stand in comparison. A woman as amazing as your dad and a Marianne. And that's for real, my father did good. Immigrant in this country, but a king in my book. You have my respect, as a dad you never fail. I regret every word I said to spat or rebel. I know it's all for my future and my health. I'm a rock star, but you're a rocket scientist. Hell, it suits you well in numerous ways, cause you and mom uplift me to a beautiful space.
But I forgot how to see. I stopped by, I brought by these flowers, see. And this time, I'm feeling much better. Funny how your mood is so connected to the weather. I finally get your letter that whatever severs us, we'll always be together. Cause you're in my corner when the fear manifests. In the sky when the sun disappears in the west. In the shape of my eyes, in mirrors you reflect. The only thing you're not in is here in the flesh. But you're near, I hear your steps. So I never question life after death. Only hold close to lessons that you're blessed. And stay hopeful, we both know you never left.